Well, those of you who were looking in the other night when we had an up-close and personal visit with Katarina Witt know that she is from East Germany. She has won the European Championship the last 2 years, fourth in the world's last year, and the leader now coming into her four-minute long program.
This is the name of the game right here. First move, an Arabian. The next is the first triple jump combination. It'll kind of set the tone. First a split. No, triple lutz. Triple.
That was a double lutz, triple toe.
Triple Salchow. Again, remember the judges will not remove any marks for that, may not add some. Double axel.
Very nice double axel.
Be significance in Girl Crazy.
That this girl has, this natural beauty. She has the face that where you would just die. She is gorgeous, but it's too bad that the choreography doesn't reflect that beauty that she has. It's just not well done.
Double flip, turn, double axel. I think that combination had originally intended to have a triple jump in it, which didn't appear.
Triple toe. Skated very well.
Final stretch spin.
Nice.
Uh-huh. Very nice, very nice. Look at the smile.
You think she's done? She thinks she's done well.
Yes, I'm sure she feels that. She has.
For me, there were a number of very, very minor moments that I detected a slight kind of imbalance.
There's Rosalind Sumner, who will be next.
Been my own opinion.
Well, she's very happy with it, obviously, as she skates off the ice. Before she does that, she'll retrieve some flowers. Rosalind Sumners will be the final skater of the evening. And so for the moment, right now, as Roslin begins to warm up here, the two are on the ice simultaneously, but Vitz scores yet to be flagged.
I certainly don't feel that she gave such an electric performance or such an exciting performance that Roslin cannot overcome it if she gives one of her own. I think the opportunity is there for Roslin to make it if she will give an electric performance as well as making all of the jumps. There she is with Uta Muller. Remember how many champions she's coached, from Gabby Seifert, the silver medalist, to you, Peggy, the world champion.
Here
twice.
Are the marks for technical merit now. They're very good. The low is 5.7. The high is 5.9. The 5.9 from the Swiss judge. Every other judge with a mark of 5.8. The American judge was low. Only the judge from the United States with a 5.7.
Again, remember, it only matters where she comes in relation to Roslin. A tenth of a point or 20 points makes no difference.
There's Roslin waiting for the marks for artistic impression. Now for Vic, she looks and a big smile. They range from 5.7 up to 5.9, just 1.57 from the Yugoslav judge. So the marks are quite high, but there is some space there for Roslin Sumners.